in the world for my daughter, my son, him go to flowers. People never wanna say they don't care. Fake rage for the checks getting clear. I ain't trying to live my life to compare. Just pay me for the love that I share. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day. That's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Everybody waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line.
Well, with star names and new faces both on the pitch and on the bench, let's hope for a more attractive, competitive and unpredictable league. A better product for all to see, although I'm beginning to think that we're asking for the impossible. We'll get lots to analyse and debate come what may as ever. And this ought to get us off to a busy start. I've been waiting for this quite a while, and I know you have too, Peter. So, here we go.
So it's away we go then. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Could be thinking about a shot here. And that has been clubbed away. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Timely intervention.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And here's Schürrle.
Shapes to shoot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Hoists it forward, whipped in. Tries to get it clear.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Spartak Moscow seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
No, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Now the counter.
What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
got things on the way. Is the start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
That was easy, almost too easy.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Anderlecht take the early advantage. Good challenge. He has a look and has a go. And that will sail harmlessly past.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Goes for goal! A wonderful effort all by himself.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit. Shot, it's in, and with the match still in its infancy, they are easing away.
An act of charity gratefully received. He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Anderlecht take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Belts one! Drives it towards the front. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And shoots! No, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Anderlecht are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? A chance to play it in. Turns and goes back. Played out to the right.
shoots!
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Massive leap!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
I think he deserves credit for getting something away, given that he had to contend with a double dose of closing down.
Bakali.
Oh, it's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Played it short.
Cleared without complication.
Out to the left it goes.
Goes for goal!
That's not going to make it.
Anderlecht
are playing with a pleasing width here. Especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. And
oh, shooting chance!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Bakali. And here's Bakali. Bakali.
Big chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away.
Hits one!
And for a moment, time stood still.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but...
Chance!
And that's caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And it's Bakali.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Bakali.
He's gone for it!
And the whistle goes for half-time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging and the manager must have a major verbal impact or else.
Gets things going for the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
He's gone for goal!
Bakali.
He's had a go! Can he get the shot away?
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
Over to the left, and it's Bakali.
It has got... He's gone for it!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Anderlecht seem to have deployed this as a tactic that may need reconsideration.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He's picked him out.
Going for goal!
Hoists it forward.
Bakali.
Bakali.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Looks to dink one in, and he's there to cut it out. And it's played forward. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Well, that had to be more accurate. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Forward it goes.
And the finish! And more, and more, and more! And surely that settles it!
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball-watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display. What a player.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Has a hit! In it goes! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Four in the game, he is the man. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
goes long.
Keeper's ball.
It's come through.
He's had a shot!
He's put his foot right through that one.
Tries to stroke it through.
And that is that.
Anderlecht,
well beaten.
There's no spinning this result. It could have been a whole lot worse. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
This was simply a very indecisive outing for me. They were knocked out of their shape by a tenacious opponent. And once their confidence dropped, they struggled to come up with ideas.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
Manda.